doing?
Why did the agency want you?
I don't know. I guess I might have...
Diana did this for you. Why?
Please, she was my only friend. She took me away from the doctors.
Tell me about the doctors.
It's really blurry. Like, really bad dream. Why?
We need to go.
Sir, there's nobody here. I think the asset has gone AWOL.
God damn it! I was afraid it couldn't do it. Put every agent on this, you hear me, Jane? Okay, 47, before he slips between the cracks.
Target. Okay.
You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide, till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching.
At the street.
Hello.
Birdie, we need to meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. And I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift.
Okay. What did we do here?
All Chinatown! sir, you didn't hear me. You have to step away. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, really? You have the right to remain...
Yes, I succeed.
There's some change for an old fool. Yeah, there's coffee in there, you fucker.
Nigga, come on. Nigga, go home, get the kid. Don't bring your mean ass to my home.
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
A girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions a girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.